played Warband, Legacy of the Dragon. My name is BRM Games Inc. 245 on Twitch. If you haven't followed the Twitch channel, please do so, so you know when I'm going live. And also subscribe to the YouTube channel so that you know whenever I upload a new video. Remember, all of my live streams will be going right to the YouTube channel. So this is Mounted Warband Legacy of the Dragon. It's going to be stream number 4. So let's see if I can get this going here. I'm hoping to go for at least an hour. At least. Don't want that. Oh, we don't want that. Let me see. It's been a while since we've done any work for this series, so it's good to get back into it. We did an hour of Medieval to Venice last time, so I figure I give myself a little bit of a break with that before we go back into it. Like I said, I'm going to go for at least an hour, maybe a little more than an hour. Hope we're all having a good 4th of July. Got off work like a few hours ago, so that was always a good thing. We're gonna watch, that's okay. Not that's okay too. If you can join me. Let's get a save. So last time we played this, we were staying here. We're under siege by a Discount Swadia. Siege battle, but our forces are moving out. I want to see if we can get enough money to actually get a business. Because having some business adventures would be awesome. So we're at peace with these guys now. Haha, 69 now. So now we're just at war with these guys. They're back this way. Is our place still under siege? Well, they're already fighting. I hope that we win. Do we hop in and fight? They have 93 against like over 1,000. No. I think we should just run away. Oh, there's some mountain bandits up this way. I always forget that. Are they really gonna be this fast? They're going into the forest. Lost them. Alright, who can upgrade? Try some spears, I guess. We don't have a lot of food anymore. There's all these guys over here. This tournament. Let's do the tournament. I do like how you get your own equipment. Fighters each. Yeah, I got it. Thank you. may not win a lot in this tournament, but I want to get at least something. Oh jeez, it's a 3-on-1. That was not fair at all. I don't think I won. Nope, it's kicked out. Let's fight the Minotaurs. They're so big they don't even go on the screen. Okay, hold on. Get together. Get together. It should be very simple for us to win. Okay, now everyone fire away, please. Because yeah, they're really going to be. Why? Oh geez, they're right there. You know what? Thank you. 7 wounded, 10 dead on our side. It was mostly our infantry. Our archers are fine. Jeez. Captured you guys. Wow. That's all we got. Yay, they made peace. Doesn't affect us, really. Oh, I leveled up. Duh. Hey, we got a message. If it's a follow, thank you. If it is a chat, I will have to look at it next time. Because I'm only working with one screen, but thank you. Oh, there's a... I don't have to deal with that. We can hold 51 guys now. Which is good. Villages belong to that one city. And more fireworks go off. More people ready to upgrade, which is nice. Now I see here. Freezer. Here's that. I can't do that. Oh, I really want to raid it. I'm gonna raid it. The Lord just comes, I'll just not. I'll just pretend like he never happened. Come on. Wow. Thank you.
My lord!
Thank you.
Thank you.
seconds. Get over here. Apologize for all the background noise that's going on. I'm very, very sorry. I can't control it. I can't control fireworks. I can't control, like, anything. So, I do apologize. I'm only working with one screen, so I can't just exit out and turn off the sound. So, again, I do apologize. I'll probably put a comment in the video saying that I apologize for all the noise. That's a pretty good haul. We have our business, which is going good. Jeez, everyone's upgrading. Our army's getting very expensive. Let's get the man of arms guy. We finally have a cab guy. Definitely need to keep investing in infantry. Sell my guys. That sounds really bad to say. I don't condone it in any way. I have to sell off my prisoners. Yeah. So we still have to wait a week for the business to kick in. Oh, who's attacking me? Necromancers. Skeletons. There's a 332. Thank you. weapon. There's more speed. Come a long way since like the beginning. Definitely have to invest in inventory management so that we can. Deserters. Oh, they're running for me. I want to see if I can get a business up in here. Or will he let me? That's the question. No? Do I have an oil press? No, I look at ironworks, right? Glitched out. 2,500, 137. Tanner. I don't think I have, like, any money. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I only have 3,000. So then you can only invest in, like, something lower than that, so. That can be 78 a week. Is 137. Tannery would be nice. No one wipes. Plus 98. I'm with 88. Ivory. This seems like the only thing would be brewery. That'd be most of my money. Sure. Might as well start building up our money somehow. Now we're broke. If we weren't getting any payment, we'd be broke. But I think soon we should. Skeletons declared war on the faction that we're fighting. Night battle. We're telling you never happened. So we're broke. We're broke and we're gonna go over. Come on, I need my businesses to be up. I think they should be up by the end. Thank you. to the what? The High Wizard likes me now. We got some money. Ready to upgrade. Need my business to start making some money. Alright, so once when they start. Once they start bringing me money. We're at 97 right now. That's pretty good. I think we're almost starting. Is that like Warband? Are they really just going for all of our castles? As long as it just can't be stopped. I might have to join them. Might have to join them later. They're just unbeatable. Can I fight the Manhunters? That's the question. No, I can't fight them. Oh. Oh, they're gonna fight if I fight them. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna help them. Oh geez, we're all going in for a kill. I'm going. 196 against 75. Alright, everyone. They lost 35 and 26. They lost 23 and 6. He escaped. But we just captured everyone. We're gonna take these for ourselves. Morningstar. That's so cool. Too bad we can't really use it. Alright, more raid upgrade. Okay. Definitely the most money is coming from. I can't believe he's not even here. The one person that I want, and he's not here. Okay. Well, I want to sell the prisoners before we leave. You probably overhit the hour mark already. Can't really tell because, well, I'm gonna work with one screen. He's not here either. Jeez, the one guy I want to see. The one guy I want to have. Is he up here? Maybe? Whoa. Orcs are coming. Oh my god. We're just gonna pretend that that didn't happen. So basically all this battle didn't happen. That's okay. Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save and exit. And I think we're gonna call it a stream. So yeah, geez, it's close to an hour. So I want to thank all of you for watching me. Thank you for the follow. thank you for hanging out with me tonight. Yeah, so if you haven't subscribed to the YouTube channel, please do so at BRM Games Inc. And please follow on Twitch, BRM Games Inc. 245. Remember, all of my streams are going to be uploaded to the YouTube channel so that you don't miss anything. So thank you for joining me, and I shall see you all in the next stream. So peace out.